caught on tape, video you will only see here on WPBF 25 News, of a man jumping a fence and hauling away two jet skis from this Palm City Yacht Boatyard. Angela Rozier is live in Stewart with more on this brazen heist. Ange?
Well, Tiffany, as a matter of fact, the suspect jumped over the fence there near the palm trees. Now, once inside here on the property, he managed to make his way here to the front gate, and he managed to break the lock. Now, the owner's truck was parked right here in front. He broke into the truck, made sure it was ready to go. Then he went inside and helped himself. Craig Clements says the man who broke into his business Monday morning was a professional.
Back underneath the building here where that space is, there was two brand new jet skis on a trailer.
He says once the suspect found what he was looking for, he put his plan into motion and cameras were rolling.
They pushed all these boats out of the way and pulled the jet skis out.
They went to the trouble to move these boats out of the way?
Correct. One guy.
And he says he didn't leave once he was done.
And then he left around 2:30. And we saw where he walked down the street, and he probably sat in a car to wait to see if the police showed up from the alarm going off.
About 3 hours later, he returned to finish what he started.
And then they came back later, I don't know, 4:45 or something like that, and hooked everything up and just left.
Police say the suspect headed south. SunPass records show the truck entered the Florida Turnpike in Palm City at 5:25 a.m. and exited Lantana at 6:09 a.m.
Right now we're trying to obtain photos from SunPass to see if we can get pictures of the suspect, and also we believe that there may be another vehicle involved which was trailing the suspect vehicle, and we're going to be attempting to get pictures of that individual as well.
How is that impacting your business, your truck being gone? Do you use that? I mean,
it's definitely impacting our business. I have a truck of my own that we can use, but that was a dually truck that'll haul like 14,000 pounds. So like for a big boat, you know, it's hard on a smaller truck.
And he says it's not the first time he was broken into. As a matter of fact, he is in the process of upgrading his security system here at his Stewart in his business here in Stewart. Now, we talked with detectives a few moments ago. Still no word on any suspects. They're hoping if you recognize a suspect or recognize that truck, contact police. Reporting live in Stewart, Angela Rozier, WPBF 25 News.